Everybody, it's Julie, and it's also Halloween, and so what I'm going to be doing right now is put on my costume. I just have some regular makeup. I know I have pencils, I think that's for something later. I don't know. So, I'm in the bathroom. You can see. Yeah, I just got under the shower. My hair is wet. I'm gonna start with my hair. Set you down for a little bit. So I don't know if you can see, but I'm just gonna brush out my hair. What am I gonna dress as? Jigsaw, or the puppet from Jigsaw, which I think is named Billy. And the puppet moose. My hair, I don't know if I actually need it. Probably not. I was gonna have a black, mostly black shirt with a white fluff in the middle, or ruffle. I'm gonna start with the hair. Just because. Dress, it'll be fluffy and frizzy. Yeah. Just get rid of the stick. And to get the desired look, I'm using regular makeup. So, be putting on some mascara and some other things. Unfortunately, I don't have a reference picture right now. What I'm gonna be doing is taking the like light eyeshadows, almost like cream colored and white, and like a very like faint pink. All over my face. If you celebrate Halloween, or it's just like a regular day of the week, what do you do? If you do celebrate it, like, do you dress up? I know that some of you will be seeing this later, and it's probably not Halloween where you are. But if it is, if you do celebrate it, what is your favorite thing to do? I should have put the mascara on last. Switching to another similar shade of like white. I don't know how well this is actually going to turn out, but live and you learn. I might go trick-or-treating today. Yes, I am 24, but you know, if you get up in the spirit, you might get candy. I know in some places in the U.S. they put an age ban on trick-or-treating. Way to ruin the fun for everybody. just mixing and trying to get a white, pale tone with my face and my eyeshadow. Sorry if it goes quiet. I'm trying to get a dead look on my face with materials that I have. Is anybody looking forward to November? I don't know if you can see. It kind of looks white. Not the greatest. Well, anyway, I'll put some lipstick on. Yeah. And then I did collodion. Now, a little bit of rigid collodion. Should have done this first. So what rigid collodion does is, it's a special effect. Scarring liquid. And it tightens your skin and pulls it tight, which I can already feel it working. Don't want to get it too close to your eye. I think I'm gonna need to buy more rigid collodion eventually. Yeah. And my phone is at 15%. But like I said, I will be Jigsaw or Billy the Puppet from Jigsaw for Halloween. And in case this video does die or my phone dies, stay safe wherever you are. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Bye.
It doesn't look like much right now.